Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Excuse my plain face and messy hair today. It is the morning and I am attempting to cook a Thanksgiving feast for my family today. So I am very nervous and anxious. It's gonna be for my mother-in-law and her boyfriend, my sister-in-law and her boyfriend, and my husband and I, and I'm gonna be making turkey and stuffing and mashed potatoes and mac and cheese and broccoli. I'm gonna bring you guys along and vlog it, so we'll see how everything goes. I am so scared that I'm gonna mess up this turkey. It is a 20 pounder. So for a first turkey that I've ever cooked, 20 pounds is a little intimidating, but we'll see how it goes. That it does have a pop-up thermometer over here, and it actually has the legs all attached together with this device back here, so I was worried that I would have to twine it, but I do not. So I'm gonna stuff some stuffing in the back and in the front here. Also gonna stuff the front because if you see this little indent here, okay, so the next step is to take some softened butter, and we're actually going to put that up underneath the skin of the bird. I usually do this with my roast chicken, so why not do this with a roast turkey? I am just going to finish off the turkey with a bit of salt and pepper on the skin. I forgot to mention, please don't forget to tuck your wings underneath your bird, otherwise they can burn. We'll see this baby in about 5.5 hours. jacket or the coat that my mother-in-law got me. It's so cute. I absolutely love it. It's in my favorite color. It's a fur-lined hood, and it fits really well. So thank you to my mama Sherry for getting this for me. My sister-in-law, Abby, got me this. She's so cute. His first snow. He has no idea what to expect. He's like, let's go.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow and snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out.